What's up, guys? It is Ben H here with another video, and today's video is all about Cami. So if you guys do not know what Cami is, or you just want to learn more about what Cami does and how it's useful and stuff like that, keep watching the video to find out. Let's get started. All right, so before we actually start, there are a few things that I want you guys to do, all right? And I know, probably tired of me saying this because I say it in every single video that I create, but it's just a good reminder for everyone, all right? And the first thing is, number one, make sure you hit the subscribe button, okay? That is very important, okay? It's free, so why not just click it if it's free? Second thing is hit the like button, all right? And turn on post notifications for you get notified when I upload a new video. Guys, it's simple. Come on. All right. Pretty simple. It's very free. It just takes a couple of clicks and that's it. All right. Now I'm going to try my best not to yawn in this video. All right. Cause I am going to try my best not to get tired in this video because I want to make this video pretty quick and stuff like that. So I don't want to spend too much time. But let's talk about the basics to start, all right? So without further ado, let's get started. So with Cami, if you don't know what Cami is, it is basically, it is also a Chrome extension, but it's a like a PDF thing that you can use. So as one of the things that you can use. So you can, let's say you have Google Drive, and if you do not know what Google Drive is, I do have a video. It's not down in the description. But it is in my video. So if you go to my channel and you search that little icon and you type in how to use Google Drive, there should be some videos that shows you how to use Google Drive. All right. So just go check those out. All right. If you want to know how to use Google Drive. All right. Because I'm not going to show you anything with Google Drive because I do have a lot of personal stuff on there. But I'm going to talk about Google Drive. So Google Drive has PDFs, as you guys all know. Now, when you open up a PDF in Google Drive, okay, I'm just going to give you like a little picture. So when you open up Google Drive and you click into a PDF, we have that PDF. Now, on top, we have an open with, you know, that little button that says open with. If you click on that dropdown, you will most likely have like different PDF converters that come up. Cami will come up. It will say like, annotate with Cami, and then you'll click on that. It will bring you into this website, and it'll open up that document from Google Drive and stuff like that. This is basically what it is, but this is Cami's dashboard. So it shows you all like your recent PDFs that you've opened and all of your recent the stuff that you had, and you can also edit it and create new things and stuff here. But I am not going to scroll down because if you do scroll all the way down, you will see all of your recents, and I do use Cami a lot. So I do have a lot of stuff on here, so I do not really want to show all that stuff because it is pretty personal and confidential. So I'm not going to bring up all of that stuff. All right, but on top here, it says open file. So right now, there are four options that you can choose from, just four. First one is Google Drive, so which I'm talking about, an online cloud storage thing. Check it out in my channel if you want to know more about Google Drive. My computer, so that means that if you click on that, you're browsing different documents and stuff from your own computer, your downloads, documents, you know what I mean? OneDrive. Now, we have not talked super much about, or that sounded bad. We did not talk about OneDrive that much in my channel. I need to get my grammar straight. We did not talk about Microsoft OneDrive that much in my channel. OneDrive is like Google Drive, pretty similar. It's just Microsoft's version of Google Drive, all right? And then Cami Library. Now, I've used this button once or twice. I don't know exactly what it does. I'm guessing it shows you like different templates and stuff. Let's actually look. So if we click on that, all right, so these are templates. So if you do click on that, you can choose from all these different templates that Cami has, as well as filtering it from subject, types, grades, and then access full Cami library, and we'll go to that I will show you guys that. All right. And then under that, we can create a blank page. All right. So it's just like a blank page. All right. And that's how I'm going to show you all the tools and stuff. But before we do that, I do want to show you guys a few more things that are on this area. So next thing down, we have the edit file. So there's text recognition. Okay. I don't know how to text recognition. There we go. Split and merge. And there's those two. Okay, I accidentally scrolled down, so that will be blurred out. I apologize. All right, but that is the reasons, if you guys looked at that. All right. So under the edit file were the reasons, so that will be blurred out, if you guys are wondering. Now, to the right, we have the trending template. So if you click on Browse Templates, it is going to open up a new tab, and it's going to show you the Kami Library is what this is called. So this is going to show you everything that Kami has to offer with images. And as you can see, you can change it from subject, subjects, types, I lost the challenge, grade, level, and then you can also share the template ideas or feedback. All right. I need to get better at not yawning in my videos. Stuff like that. I do have to scroll down because there's something down here I want to talk to you guys about tutorials, but this other stuff to the left will be covered up. Under here we have the tutorials, so this is where you can browse tutorials, so like get started with Kami, tutorials tour, toolbar tour, and then sharing Kami assignments. So you can use this also in Google Classroom. Google Classroom will not be in the description, but I have made a few videos on Google Classroom. So make sure you check that out, both on the teacher view and the student view. So make sure you go check those out. But we are going to start a blank page. So if you click on that, it's going to ask you a few questions. So it's going to say page type or a few things that you need to choose. Okay, so the page type says is blank. You can have it be lined, grid, a music sheet, three column chart, stuff like that. So if you do like grid, you can see it's like math, or like a music sheet would look like that. But we'll just do blank. You can choose the page size, the orientation, so either portrait or landscape, and then how many pages you want on there. And then you can also choose the background color. So if you want it to be like this color, let's choose this color, and we want it to be that color, when we go in, it will be red. So let's just click create with it red. It will take just a few seconds. And you are now in. Now you'll see the red background that is in there. And then to the left of that, we have all of our options that we can choose from. Now there are a lot of them that are locked. So you can see these are locked. That means that there is a pro or a premium subscription that you need to access those premium features. So like the dictionary, the read aloud, the equation, the ad media, etc. My gosh, I can't speak today. Those things need to have a premium account in order for those to work. So just keep that in mind. Not all of the stuff in Kami is free. A lot of the basic stuff is free, but some of the advanced features and other stuff is not free. So if you see that little lock thing, it's not free. So under select, we have markup. So sounds just like it sounds. It's basically just like a drawing thing. You can choose from these specific colors. So if we want to draw, you can do a text highlighter, a freehand highlighter. So you can just draw right over it. Here is a box highlighter, as you can see here, just a box thing that, whatever. Here is a strike through. Don't really know what that does. Underline. And then stuff like that. Next, we have comment. So you can see this. If you click on anywhere in this document, this is where you can add a comment. So if you click on that, you'll see Ben Hawkins. This is where you can add a comment. So you could be like, this is my work. Just like that. So you can add a comment there as well, which is pretty cool. All right, next under that, we have text box. Just as it sounds, you can add text. So if we just click on that, you can also make it larger or bigger text box. That does not change the text of, that does not change the text size. That only changes the text box size before you could add more stuff into it. So let's just say, hello, it's Ben H. Make sure you subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications. All right, make sure you do that. Make sure you do those three things. All right, so just like that, you can make a note. Over here, on here, you have the basic text tools. As you can see, some of these things are locked, meaning that you do need the premium part in order to access them. To the way left of this, this is our font type, so you can choose from all of these. Please note, these are graded off, meaning that you do need to upgrade to the pro plan. Okay, so when you do click on it, it says upgrade to the pro plan to use font selection or whatever you clicked on. It says time to unlock all Cami tools but upgrading. So it's going to show you a little video, what you can do if you have the premium plan, and then you can start the free trial. Now, this is going to be blocked off because it does show my email and stuff, but you would click on the view plans option there on this area, and it will show you how much things would cost and stuff. All right. But anything that is graded off means that you cannot change it. So you cannot change any of the fonts. You can change the text size, though, and then you can also change the spacing of the letters as well. You can make it bold, italicize, and underline it, as well as change the color of the text, the fill color, and then you can make X subscripts and superscripts and stuff like that. All right. Next, we have drawings. Just simple. You can draw, change colors, choose the thickness. So that was skinny. You can make it thick as well. Pretty self-explanatory. Please note, when you do draw and you do have text, it goes under the text, so the text is still visible. Shapes, so you can change like a shape and make it green. You can make it a triangle. You can erase it. Please note, erasing will erase everything except text and stuff like that. All right. And then you can't, if you click on like this one, it needs to upgrade the pro plan. All right, you need that stuff to upgrade. If you click on this little thing here, if you click on that, that will move it to the other side. Or you can toggle description, so that will make it skinnier for you can use more of it. On top here, if you click on this little blank.pdf area that's up here, this is where you can change the title of it. So you could say like Ben H example for my YouTube video. So you can change that here. If we go back to select, that is basically just a select thing where you can move your text around and stuff like that. You can find stuff in the document by clicking find. So you can do like hello and then enter. Boom, it found the hello thing I wrote. So you can find stuff that is in the document as well. So this could be nice if like you're reading a big book in Cami. And you are looking for a specific chapter or a specific word or sentence or paragraph, you could use this and it could help you. All right, here's where you can do the undo and the redo buttons, as well as the zoom in and zoom out toggles. You can open a file, share the document, print, I believe is what that one, yeah. Print, save, download. So if you click on download, this is how it's going to ask you how you'd like to export. You can export to your computer, to Google Drive. Remember, Google Drive is a file-based, cloud-based system. OneDrive is like Google Drive, but it is Microsoft version where you keep files and stuff. You can choose to have the options being the original with no annotations or with all annotations or annotations only export. You can look at the file name and then flatten annotations, and then you can choose what pages you want to export. And then help, and then the menu has a few other options that you can choose from. First one would be split and merge document, text recognition, or recognition, document properties. So that will show you probably. So if you click on that, you can see all some different stuff here. It says the file name, file size, the create date, modification date, the producer, PDF version, how many page count, annotation word count, stuff like that. If we go back, we have the notification settings. You can choose to go to first page or last page. These are graded out because we only have one page. So you can jump to page. You can restore deleted annotations. You can delete all of the annotations. You can rotate it clockwise. So you can change it like that or rotate counterclockwise. So think of it kind of like a clock. You can have it be a one page or two page view. Where you could see multiple different pages. You can have it be in present view, so that will make it into present view, so all of that, like, annotations and tools and stuff will not be showing. And then you just click on those three dots, and you could exit out of that, as well as there's a laser pointer if you're in this mode, as well as being able to draw. And then I believe this is a highlighter. And then you can also use the eraser and delete some stuff on here. So pretty cool, as well as one other thing is where you can hide comments. Now we will get out of present view. So pretty simple, pretty nice program. All right. And then under that is where you can hide comments and then undo and redo. All right. And then I am going to show you guys the plans quick before I let you guys all go. So if you click on the upgrade by the Cami logo, that is also how you can upgrade. If you hover over the button, you will see it says you are using the free version of Cami, because I am, because this is just for a YouTube video. But on my other account, I have a premium Cami account because my work has that. So, but if you click on upgrade, this is going to bring you into the upgrade area. So you'll see it says upgrade your Cami account today. So there are three different types of plans. There's the education plans, the individual plans, and the all plans. So educational plans, I'm going to go through all of them. So the teacher plan for a teacher plus students is $99 a year, paid annually. Or a school's plan for your whole school or district, it would be a custom price. So you'd have to contact Cami for that. And you can see all the stuff that it has with it. And then you can also have a money back guarantee. You can cancel your plan at any time. Secure processing, and then you can pay with purchase orders. Individual plans. So you can see the pro plan is $5 a month. It's usually $10 a month, but right now it's 50% off. You save 50%. And then, so it's paid monthly. And then a work plan is $20 a month. All right. And that is also paid monthly. And you can see all the stuff you get. Same thing. You get your money back guarantee. You can cancel your plan at any time. Secure processing, and then you can also pay with purchase orders. And then all plans shows you all of the different plans. So pro plan, $5 a month, pay monthly. Work plan is $20, teacher plan. So it just shows you everything that I just went over in just one area. So stuff like that. Please note right now, if you do the teacher plan that is $99 a year, $99 a year paid annually, you can start a 90-day trial, or you can download the quote, all right? Please note, any of the ones that do say monthly, you can also do them annually. For the pro plan, $5 a month paid monthly, can also be paid annually, $50 a year. And then also for the work plan that is $20 a month that is paid monthly, you can have that be paid annually as well for $180 a year. So just keep that in mind. And then for the custom price for the school plan, you will need to contact them. All right. And for all those plans, you will get money back guarantee. You'll be able to cancel your plan at any time, as well as getting secure processing and being able to pay with purchase orders, which is pretty cool. But in order to ensure that it is processed, you will have to fill out a form. So just keep that in mind. All right. And then contact would be right there. And that is how you would upgrade. But Cami does have a free version, okay? Because when you do just log in with your Google account or your Microsoft account or your Cami account, you'll be automatically selected in the free version unless you upgrade. So just keep that in mind. All right. And if you click on the Cami logo, it will bring you back into the dashboard. All right. So I hope this video did help you guys today. I will have a lot of things blocked off, and this is going to take me a little while to edit because I went through a few confidential stuff that I have to blare out. But I hope this video was helpful to you guys. If it was, make sure to smash that like button. It helps me. Make sure you guys are enjoying my videos and liking them. If you guys have any suggestions, I know everyone wants me to do in the day in the life of Ben H. I promise I will do that video at some point this summer. I do not know when, but I promise that I will do that and I will get it uploaded. It's going to be a hard thing to do. I know, but I will get it uploaded at one point. All right. So I promise. I don't know when it will be. I don't know when I'm going to do the day in the life of Ben H video. But I promise that I will do it at some point this summer. All right. So keep on the lookout. It's probably going to be either some point in July or August. If it is later, I do apologize, but I will be busy this summer. So I might not be able to do it because it will take a long time to do, but because I've edited like all different parts and stuff like that. So it's not an easy thing to do. It's not easy to be a YouTuber, but thank you guys so much for watching. It's been me, Ben H, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.